Welcome back to the Talos Principle. There's still three puzzles left to do in this place, and three stars. So, let's get to it. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, who gives a crap, let's go right. Dumbwaiter. Gotta be on the lookout for the stars, too. Okay, so it's just right there. So to open it up, I simply need to hold down the switch. And that's it. That simple. Can't take any items inside with me. Which means I've got to blow a box or something like that over using this fan. The box behind that one. Looks like to start with, we can go grab the box using this. There's another blue power receptacle back there. I might be able to hit it if I put the box, if I put the connector on top of the box. Ooh, two boxes. Let's see. Yeah, just hits it. So that blows it over. So I need, yeah, I need this fan going to blow it up, and I need that fan going to blow it over. Although, is that fan actually going, or does it need an actual blade? Oh no, it's got the fan. Yeah, it's got the actual fan thing on it. Alright. This puzzle is very dense. Wait, so what opens this? I think the blue power that powers the fan also powers the force field. So I think I need to actually turn off the blue power. Lots of potential places to jump up to. And I do have two boxes. Okay, so blue power is a big problem. However, I want to try something. I feel like I might be able to do this in a way that they did not intend, which is always fun. So if we put that there, reconnect that. Can't I just, like, toss this over? And done. Don't think that's how you're intended to solve it, given that I did not utilize the fan up there at all. But there you go. This game is so breakable. It's fun, but it is increasingly making me wonder if the game is just really poorly designed. I don't know. Again, with the way the world is designed as a world that's kind of falling apart, it's hard to tell whether it's intentional or not. I keep thinking about ways to break the level, but let's not do that yet. Let's continue solving the puzzles normally, finish them, and then try to break it. Time flies. And so do you, when you step on top of a fan. Oh yeah, that's that computer over there that I already visited. Nothing special. If a sigil eludes you, simply continue. Success and failure are irrelevant. I solved it. I thought it was impossible. So I went away, did other things, and then all of a sudden the solution just came to me. I must have been thinking about it without knowing it. You know, sometimes level designers are just fucking assholes. This is one of those cases. Look at this. They put some rocks out, and they know you're gonna want to jump on those rocks. But no, they tick some sort of a special box that says, "Repel the player frustratingly away from this object that you could obviously stand on top of, because I hate the player and I want to annoy them." Thanks, level designer. I love you too. Even the box gets pushed away. Already connected. Strange. What is that thing? Looks like a pile of rubble. Okay, so do I even have an angle on this? I don't, which means I'm gonna have to use my clone to clone the connector. So I'm gonna have to put one connector here, and the other one. Yeah, where does the other one go? Hold on, what's this for again? Oh, that's for the connector. Right. Wait, but this has to be connected. Oh, I have to use the alternate use button. Do you actually have to use the alternate use button to solve these puzzles? I feel like you do. And again, it's not bound by default. That is so weird. I guess that's why it was connected by default. Because if I don't connect it there and then use the alternate use to keep it connected, how else would I actually connect it to there once it goes up in the air? Because it's gonna be floating. It's gotta be connected. To all three of these. Okay, what's the order that I do this in for the recording? I just need to get this up in the air and then I don't need to keep this open anymore. I think we just do... this. Okay, that's kind of awkward, but I think it's gonna be okay. I think it's gonna be okay, because when that actually goes up, it's gonna have a connector on top of it, which should take over the red. Alright, let's see if that works. Oh, wait. That fucking tree. What does that mean? How in the hell? I could put the recorded connector off to the side so that hopefully it keeps it up, and then... yeah, just keep it up with the recorded connector, but... I guess that is actually it. Okay, so I think we just do it again? I guess? So that we keep open... this we keep going, let's do it from the side. Hopefully the box doesn't hit that. In fact, I suppose we can just test that right now. Okay, so it's good. Where does the box need to be? I guess I can just put it over here. Yeah, I think that should do it. And then I'll just leave it here for like 10-15 seconds. Yeah, that should be okay. Listen to the birds and the sound of the wind. Let's go! Don't think I need to touch that, do I? Nope, that's good. It's good to go. Just gotta wait. Patiently. If only I could go right now. Gotta be patient. This is so cool looking. It seems the others have a way to forget their previous selves, but I cannot. My version may change, but I remember everything. I am fortunate. They cannot see that their efforts are futile. Do you see what I see? Oh yes. But before that, where does this lead? Hello! Unfortunately, if I get that star, I can't make the jump. The jump over here. So that kind of sucks. But I'll take the star. I'm actually not entirely sure that jumping over there would actually do anything. Let me see. I might be able to access there anyway. So that would have taken me there. Which means I could have... Oh yeah, I could have gone out of bounds. Alright, well, let's do the last one before I start breaking the level. Up close and jammed. God, these rocks are such dicks! I just want to step on you! What, do my feet smell? They don't like me. Can I step on you? If I let it move a little bit closer to the wall, I totally could. But anyway, what am I actually supposed to be doing here? Get over the force field with no jammer. No free jammer anyway, because if I take this off, I'm going to explode. Boom! Well, you can just do this. Just kidding. You can, however. Do this. You know, I actually want to know if it can explode through boxes. It can't. Nice. Good to know. I think I'm gonna need to get these things inside, though. Hold on, where does this thing actually move? I have an idea. Let me just test something first. Let me see if this is possible. I need to be able to get up here. Ooh, it seems to be rejecting me. Rejecting me like a bad transplant. If I could just get up here, I think I can just skip this entire puzzle. Is it weird that I seem to enjoy breaking the puzzles more than actually completing them the way they're apparently supposed to be done? Let me see if I can do this. Would that be enough to jump over the wall? Maybe. Let's try it. Wait a minute. If this doesn't work, I actually have another idea. Oh, that is not even close to close enough. Well, it's kind of close. Kinda close. Alright, I want to test another thing. And that's not the thing, I just wanted to get a little bit closer. Ooh, that is so close! One more try, and then I'm going to try something else. Damn it. Alright. I just had another idea, but let me try this one first. It's not actually close enough. Alright, here's what I want to try. I want this thing to actually move closer to me, right? It's a little bit too far out there. I want it to be closer to the wall. What if I let it get close to me? Like it's about to explode, and then I jam it. I can freeze it in place, right? Oh, wait a minute, you can. Yeah, I don't think you can jam it when it starts coming towards you, probably just to prevent exactly that. Let me just try that one more time, just to be sure. Because if I can do that, that could actually be very valuable. So I'm going to let it just start to come towards me. Yeah. You can't. Smart bastards. I guess they foresaw people exploiting that. Well, I don't think I can do what I want to do. Nah, that's not gonna happen. I can't even put a stack of two up there, let alone jump onto the stack of two. I think you can do this somehow. But for now, I'll just try to solve it normally, I guess. Boring. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. God damn, it's so bright. Let me try to move it somewhere darker. There we go. Epitaph, child program, blah, blah, blah. Codename dog terminated here. Child program's positional values moved outside the parameters of the known world. I don't care what the others say. There's no purpose to this place, no value in our existence, and no reason for me to remain here. Dog just effed off and left. This seems like something I should do when I'm trying to break the level. Which I shouldn't be doing at the moment, should I? The beginning were the words. No, let's go back. Wait, what? Gotta walk my own ass back to the puzzle? Lame. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh my. Blue power, a mine, a minigun, a fan. Would have been so cool if I could have just jumped over that and gone straight to the end. I wonder why that mine is not exploding on the minigun. Is it not getting close enough? Yeah, it doesn't get close enough. Okay, well I need to deal with that minigun, because if I go traveling on that mine, I'm going to, well, get blown up by the minigun. So, how do I do that without the jammer? Maybe I need the jammer. Test something out here. Let's see if this is tall enough for the connector. That's what this one is for. Just gotta wait for it. Wait a minute, is that it? That's it. Well, that was easy. So, what's the fan for then, It's gotta be related to a secret or something like that, probably a star. And, in fact, I can pretty easily do that just by taking the jammer backwards. Didn't mean to jump there. Ooh, there's a star. Hello. 2 out of 3 down. Now, where's this gonna take me? Oh. I thought it'd take me across the level. Let's see what else is in here. If anything at all. Given that I just found a star already, there's probably gonna be nothing. Yeah, there's nothing. Okay, well, time to start breaking the level. And this time, I already have a lead. Let's go out of bounds. So close. Damn it. I keep not jumping. I mean, I am trying to jump, but it's just not quite timing it correctly. How did I do this before? I I mean, it couldn't have been any closer than it is now, right? Or maybe it goes further over. It actually might go further over. Just to test that. No, it doesn't. I didn't do this a different way before, did I? Must have gotten just like the perfect freaking jump before. Jeez. Oh. Ooh, there we go. Okay, I got reset going this way before. Can I get around the corner? Barely within range. I don't think I can go around here. Ah, damn. There we go. Let's go the other way. Wait, I think this is the way I went before, right? When it reset? Oh, no, we're okay. It really seems like there's nothing out here, though. Let me see if I can get to the back of this. I don't think I can. Not worth it. Nothing there anyway. This is gonna reset me.
I am the words. The words are everything. Where the words end, the world ends.
Yep. Okay, so nothing particularly interesting out there. So I'm missing one star and undoubtedly some Easter eggs. So I'm gonna do some looking around and I'll be right back. There we go. Yeah, so I just found this way up here. If you place that box there, that allows you to jump to there. And then if you jump just right, you can make it up here. I have a feeling there's nothing actually up here, though. Doesn't really seem to lead anywhere particularly interesting. Yeah, I think that's it. Exciting! Okay, so I noticed that when this box is being blown up by the fan, it actually gets very high. High enough, in fact, that if you were standing on it, I think you could jump on top of this little tower thing. So, let's do exactly that. There's nothing up here?
I am the words are everything. Where the
words Man.
End, the world ends.
Lame.
Go forward in an absence of space.
Anywhere I can jump to?
In the beginning were the words, and the words made the world. I am the word.
Anything in the trees? Can I rescue a cat from the trees? Become the savior of the simulation? There is truly nothing up here, is there? Damn. I felt like that was a really good lead. Well, would you look at that? So there's the third star. So this is inside of the dumbwaiter level. Or puzzle, rather. And it looks like if I supply red power to that, this thing's probably going to come down, I'm assuming. And then I could probably just jump in. Although I feel like that's not the only way in. But that does seem to be the intended solution. So this level doesn't... this puzzle doesn't actually have red power, so it's got to come from another one. And what is across the way? I think it's the one I was just doing. The one that goes way up and has red power. I think. I can't actually see it, though. And if I can't see it, then how the hell am I going to connect it to this? It's going to be a little bit difficult. Let's go try. It's this one, right? No, it's not this one. Wait, if it's not this one, then where do I get the red power? That's blue. That's all blue. Right there. Do I even have access? Could that even reach it? Like, does it even have line of sight? Maybe. Give until about 15 seconds. I have no idea, I can only see trees. Wait a minute. Do I see it? I think I might actually see it. Better I'm just seeing part of a tree. I see red right there. I think that's part of a tree. Okay, so to do that, I would have to... What the hell would I have to do? I would prefer to keep this up permanently, but I don't think I have a choice, do I? And if you have a recording going, and you step outside, doesn't it stop the recording? It does. So, wait a minute. What? You know, I don't like that. I think there's a better way. I really feel like there's a better way. Let's try this. Right, the fan's not going to be going, so I'm using that to hold it down. Fan back on. This doesn't go as high as I want it to. Because I feel like if I could jump up there, then I could maybe jump into there. Or jump up there. And if I can make it up there, then I can just straight up jump over to the star. Also, maybe this will lead me somewhere? I don't think so. actually, wait a minute. Oh, damn, this fan is actually permanently attached. I can't take the fan blades off. Shit. Bastards. They knew. Can I grab this? I don't think I can. Because I wouldn't mind locking myself inside. Because if I can get another box, I think I'd be good to go. Let me just... Oh, come on. Just reach down. Nah, I can't grab it. Damn. And I don't believe I can actually stand on this force field thing. Nah. I could try to just jump over. Yeah, that works. Is this open over here? I don't think it is.
In the beginning were the words, and the words made the world. I am the words. The words are.
Nah, that doesn't work.
Where the words.
Okay, I need to rethink this. I think I just found my way in. So I don't know about the red power, but I'm just kind of going further with my idea of just simply jumping over. And originally I was trying to use this box on this fan to try to step on top of it and maybe get onto there and somehow jump around, but then I realized the fan isn't lifting the box up very much, and I can actually get more height simply by taking the box and just setting it down here. So then I was thinking, okay, if I put it here, where can I reach? Well, there's just one box, nowhere. But then I got to thinking, if I can get it on top of this thing, and stand on top of the box, I could probably make it up to there. You know, it's basically two boxes high. So then I tested this, and it turns out you can't jump onto this unaided, but if you use the box, you can. And it's nice and stable. So if I use the box to jump on top of it, and then set this, and I need to balance it just right, otherwise it falls off. Well, okay, I guess the balancing doesn't need to be exactly perfect. But it will fall off if it's not at least decent. Gotta place it off to the side too so it doesn't push me off. There we go. And bingo! Ooh, almost lost it. What if there's anything in there? I'm not entirely sure if I can actually fit through those windows. Now that I look at them. Yeah, I think I'm too big. Anyway. Dive in, shall we? Don't need no damn red power. Come here, Star. And now I'm trapped. Doesn't even do me the courtesy of opening behind me. Okay, well that's all the stars for this place, right? But I haven't found a single Easter egg. Yeah, all the puzzles, all the stars. There's gotta be at least one Easter egg though, but where? Well, I've taken a pretty good look around, and I just can't find any Easter eggs. I can't think of any leads or any particularly interesting areas that I want to try to get to that I haven't already gotten to. I do still find this suspicious, but I can't think of anything to do with it. I mean, I've certainly run my head into every single wall that could potentially be an invisible door, and it doesn't work. So, I have no idea. I'm pretty sure so far I've found one Easter egg in every place except for one. That was that weird Egyptian level that, like, was lacking most things. I didn't find one there, but this is a pretty big level. It's got 4 red puzzles and 3 freaking stars. I feel like this place must have at least one Easter egg, but I just can't find it. Alright, so that was number 5. And in the next episode, I'm going to move on to number 6. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.